You're welcome, Mom. Thank you so much. Glad to be here. Hey, how are you? Doing good. What time? Are you ready to start? Ready to start? I'm just. So I guess we have about 30 minutes or less. I'm sure you're thinking less. But since we're rolling on camera here, I guess, you know, the longer you're on camera, the better you feel, right? It'd be a nice. Well, as most of you probably know, I'm Jody Gragg, and I play the piano here on Sunday morning, and so I won't talk a whole lot, especially about myself, because, you know, it's not as comfortable as, you know, singing and playing, and that's why I'm here. So I hope, you know, I'll touch on a few songs that you're familiar with, and we may have a time for one or two requests. So I'll announce the name of the song before I sing it, so maybe you'll know what I'm singing. The first one is called If I Stand, and it was written by a man who has gone to be with the Lord back in 1997, who also wrote one of the great songs that is sung in the churches today called Awesome God, and that man's name is Rich Mullins, and he's written quite a few songs that the church is familiar with. There's more that rises in the morning than the sun, and more that shines in the night than just the moon. It's more than just this fire that keeps me warm in a shelter that is larger than this room. And there's a loyalty that's deeper than mere sentiment, and a music higher than the songs that I can sing. The stuff of earth competes for the allegiance I owe only to the giver of all good things. So if I stand, let me stand on the promise that you'll pull me through. And if I can't, let me fall on the grace that first brought me. If I sing, let me sing for the joy that is born in me, these songs.
And if I weep, let it be as a man who is longing for his home. There's more that dances on the prairies than the wind, and more than pulses in the ocean than the tide. There's a love that's fiercer than the love between friends, more gentle than a mother's when her baby's at her side. And there's a loyalty that's deeper than mere sentiments, and a music higher than the songs that I can sing. The stuff of earth competes for the allegiance I owe only to the giver of all good things. So if I stand, let me stand for the joy that is born in me, these songs. And if I weep, let it be as a man who is longing for his home. And if I sing, let me sing for the joy that is born in me, these songs. And if I weep, let it be as a man who is longing for home.
Amen. Lord, I will lift mine eyes to the hills, knowing my help is coming from you. Storm, you are the source of my strength. You are the strength of my life. I lift my hands in total praise to you. Thank you. This song is called Above All. And I'd like to dedicate this song to my girlfriend, Barbara. It goes like this. Above all powers, above all kings, above all nature and all created things, above all wisdom and all the ways of man, you were here before the world began. Above all kingdoms, above all thrones, above all wonders the world has ever known, above all treasures and treasures of the earth, there's no way to measure what you're worth. Crucified, laid behind the stone, you lived to die, rejected and alone, like a rose trampled on the ground. You took the fall and thought of me. Above all, crucified, laid behind the stone, you lived to die, rejected and alone, like a rose trampled on the ground. You took the fall and thought of me. Above all, like a rose trampled on the ground, you took the fall and thought of me. Above all, now I'd like to do one for y'all. It's called The Untitled Hymn. And you may have never heard that, this song, but you may have by another title called Come to Jesus. So it goes like this. Weak and wounded sinner, lost and left to die, oh, raise your head, for love is passing by. Come to Jesus, come to Jesus, come to Jesus and live. Now your burden's lifted and carried far away, and precious blood has washed away the stain. So sing to Jesus, sing to Jesus, sing to Jesus and live. And like a newborn baby, don't be afraid to crawl, and remember when you walk, sometimes we fall. So fall on Jesus, fall on Jesus, fall on Jesus and live. Sometimes the way is lonely and steep and filled with pain. So if your sky is dark and pours the rain, then cry to Jesus. Cry to Jesus. Cry to Jesus and live. And when the love spills over and music fills the night, and when you don't contain your joy inside, then dance for Jesus. Dance for Jesus. Dance for Jesus and live. And with your final heartbeat, kiss the world goodbye. Then go in peace and laugh on glory's side. And fly to Jesus. Fly to Jesus. Fly to Jesus and live. Fly to Jesus. Fly to Jesus. Fly to Jesus and live. Now, this has been the first time I've sung before an audience like you in quite some time. When I lived in Belgrade, Florida, I was the minister of music down there about 45 miles or minutes inward west of West Palm Beach, Florida, and also was the senior adult leader. And make a long story short about that, I was able to obtain a CDL license so I could carry the senior adults up to the Holy Land experience in Orlando, Florida. So don't worry, I'm not going to carry you there, but because I do not currently have a CDL license, thank the Lord. But that was not easy to obtain in Florida. Driving down there where the alligators live, right? So thankfully we didn't have any of those encounters, but that was very good times to, and the meal today, the lunch was superb, and I'm hoping that, you know, the music is equally as good. So I would like to do a couple more. I would like to sing one over there. It's called Your Grace Still Amazes Me. Pretty much all by ear. Well, so did my piano teachers. They hated me because I wasn't reading. I'm sorry. I started at about 5. My sister, older than me, you know, she would play all the classical songs for her lessons, and then I would just learn them by ear, basically. But you know, when I missed notes, then the teacher got really upset. But it was
Did you play for the choir? Did you play by ear too?
A little bit. But I read the music, though, and try to.
You add a lot.
Right. I'm going to play a song that's kind of an old hymn. I'm sure you know it, called Beulah Land. Okay. Beulah Land, I'm longing for you, and someday on thee I'll stand. Then my home shall be homesick for a country to which I've never been before. There's just a few more days to labor, then I will take my final flight. If you know it, you can sing with me. Beulah Land, I'm longing for you, and someday stand. There my home shall be eternal. Beulah Land, sweet Beulah Land. Thank you. That was He Looked Beyond My Fault. You may know that one. So we're probably about, let's see. I wanted to do one more song before we close here, and I'd like to dedicate this song to everybody here today. It's written by Michael W. Smith, called Friends. And one of my favorite songs that's been sung many times at many graduation ceremonies. And so, a song called Friends. Packing up the dreams God's planted in the fertile soil of you. I can't believe the hopes He's granted means a chapter in our lives is through. We'll keep you close as always. It won't even seem you've gone. 'Cause our hearts, in big and small ways, will keep the love that keeps us strong. And friends are friends forever, if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. With the faith and love God's given, springing from the hopes we know. And we will pray the joy you'll live in is a strength that now you show. But we'll keep you close as always. It won't even seem you've gone. 'Cause our hearts in big and small ways will keep the love that keeps us strong. And friends are friends forever, if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that a lifetime's not too long to live as friends. And friends are friends forever, if the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never, 'cause the welcome will not end. Though it's hard to let you go, in the Father's hands we know that a lifetime's not too long. A lifetime's not too long to live as friends. Thank you all very much. You're welcome. Thank you.
Appreciate your talents. And don't kill the plant.
Okay. Thank you, Bob. Very kind.
I didn't know you could sing.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank y'all for listening.
Thank you.
Thank y'all for being here.